Boyz in the Hood is the greatest black movie ever made to tell our experience. Okay, in that movie, John Singer put a nugget in there that we all missed, right? The most gangstest part in that movie is when Trey said, "Let me out." Yeah. And Doughboy let him out.
Let me out.
Let him out. Didn't argue with him. Listen, didn't tell him he was a mark. Didn't say he was a buster. Pulled over and let his homeboy out the car. And
Let me out.